Today, the 360 Fun Studios is going to show you how to insert a new phone in Microsoft Office. First, open Control Panel in Classic View. Then select the Phones folder. Then paste the font which you want it in your MS Word, Microsoft Word. After you paste, click the Control Panel hold and exit it. Then open Microsoft Word. And then see the name of the phone to which you have installed. Thanks for watching. It's a 360 Fun Studios product.